Ya tu test le, ta thari ngang tu joshi di kari na na magnetic field and magnetic field lines. Ta di nye dewa shuk chumbu e rwa. So when we say magnetic field, it is the region surrounding a magnet. For example, suppose this is a magnet, bara magnet yama shesh rwa. So region surrounding a magnet in which force of the magnet can be detected. Magnet chigi yin la rwa region. Rwa sa jay rwa. Di yin la and the magnetic force yirwa shukch di dha kutub saki saja shirwa di langan zoka lawa lana magnetic field. So that means magnetic field di kawal yirwa lana and the magnetic yirwa yiris. Chisa magnet di kachwe ki ta ring du dhuwa dhra shina and the magnetic field ki niwa di shuk chung du dhuwa dhra. Chisa nganchwe ki magnet chiki yirwa la and the region chirwa. Region lata ngan saja rwa. Saja di nalo la di magnetic force di ngazo field che tu yo na di la ngazo kala wala na magnetic field. For example, ta nabu zolingi example shao chacha. For example, there's a heater. Ta ngazo li heater shio chacha rwa. Ta nabu zolingi heater di ni heat lig rwa. Heater ki heat digi ani distance di padu chau su tu yo na. Rwa, di la mishir, di midi pa, di distance ne pala dosa na, ta nganzo di heater digi heat di field chi tuu me na, heater digi chuu di nganzo ki chol tuu me na, ta nganzo kari la chuu la na, now this is the heating field, di heater digi field digas cha dir. Ta di it padu la, chau su tuu res, kasha na, di heater ki force di padu la nganzo ki hako tuu yo res. So, di nashchi pochi kya magnet ki, kunaan ki yin region na lo la, magnet ki force di, detect chi tu yana, then we can say this is a magnetic field. So in other words, we can say magnetic field is the region surrounding a magnet in which force of the magnet can be detected. So this is the meaning of magnetic field. Now so magnetic field la ani kyeju shemba chik kari yola na magnetic field. So this magnetic field has both magnitude and direction. So magnitude yore la tu tanda khalor. Magnitude lana kare taga neshi nganzo direction lana kare. Then namazu king ro direction lana nganzo cho roa. So magnetic field le direction yuris. An yamdo la magnitude le duza makala le tse roa. Nganzo magnetic field manga la tse manga yuro. Ku velu di tse lig roa. Ani kisi nganzo gim di magnet ne ta ring du dro sona. Ani magnetic field di magnitude di chung du du yuro. So that's why we can say magnetic field has both magnitude and direction. So this is a very important point. Ta ngazu di chela ani ngazu kari discuss chigina na magnetic field lines. The magnetic field lines la na kare la na ta ngazu suppose if this is the magnet, the magnet ma cheshirwa. Ta ngazu di magnet digi ani ye la di ngazu imaginary line mangbu chere la. The lines is ngazu kale la na magnetic field lines. Rwa, ta di magnetic field lines dinzo la, ta ngazu kejir, rwa, property. So some properties of magnetic field lines are, tangbu di kare la na magnetic field gi kejir, rwa, field lines digi kejir, tangbu di kare la na magnetic field lines emerge from North Pole. Emerge from North Pole. Ngazu kadi na, Bar magnet pole ni rwa, North Pole, South Pole. Chisa North Pole ne magnetic field emerge chigiri lan, tsu dön yung res. De si da nambas rwa, de erul si da erul di North Pole chone chilo dön yung duwa de. Binas chilo dön yung duwa. So that's why we can say magnetic field lines emerge from North Pole and merges at South Pole. And South Pole la kukashi kuntama ya, merge chine tsu le dzudu res. So this is first properties of magnetic field lines. This is property tangbut. Ta anzo ki magnetic field lines ki property niwa dekhare la na. Magnetic field lines are closed curves. Closed curves. Benche magnetic field lines si ta ngin de des yung adres na. Rwa. De node ni imar she ane saul da zuru rwa. It's a circle, it's a closed curve, like it's a closed curve. So magnetic field lines are closed curve. And then the magnetic field lines, strength of magnetic field. The magnetic field is strength. This is the magnetic field lines. The field lines in the strength of magnetic field in other countries. How could you learn? Field lines in the crowded, you know? Okay? When the field lines are crowded, it means magnetic fields are stronger, you know? Strong magnetic field. Since the magnetic field lines are crowded here, we can say there is strong magnetic field at poles. And the field lines sinzo ani di yo na kisi anzo ta kalor. Crowded mewachi, ro changa mewachi, taratori yo na. Ani tunda kalor ta dito na. Gap doa, tongba doa, dindi yo na. And then we have weak magnetic field. Di namuzu kingi goya, ro. And then tama de ta. Kui kechu kechisho de kala na. No two field line are found to cross each other. That is case show this. That doesn't mean show this. Now, how to call it? Magnetic fields are field lines are close curve line. But the close curve means and the magnetic field line is cutting a crossing. My expansion. Magnetic field line chick part or. Chick den to yung. Chisona? The coin cross is so. Cross china, cutting cross chick malana. Kissing and took magnetic field in to the cross chisona. Then what happened? At the point of intersection, the compass needle would point towards two directions. So that is not possible. Right, the intersection of the no two magnetic field lines are found to cross each other. Thank you.